Pikes, another game play on 14. 72. I don't have the denim jacket,
and this one should blow the roof off the house.
I can only do the glasses.
What a sensational maneuver.
I'm sorry.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. What an impact from that kick. Wow, talk about athletic. Oh man, is he fired up. There's another great kick. Stiff uppercut. And that's the flying forearm. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Nice reversal. No, not again. And I think he's begging him to bring it. You hear how his leg connected? Great move. Tunga, this self-assured 250-pounder from Hollywood, California, says that he doesn't seek out celebrity A-listers. Oh, he got him! What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, Ken? How should I know? I'm scared of heights. That'll leave a mark. A stiff shot with the elbow. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com. He wasted no time going. The pin broke easily. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Nobody home for that one. A quick punch to the gut. This is unreal, King. Now with complete control. Oh, geez, lights out. He's got him hooked out. That's gotta hurt. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build.
That's it. He's out.
He thinks he has it. Then Otunga fights his way out of the cover. Hey, if that won't keep the massive shoulders of David Otunga down, who knows what will?
Man, a ferocious blow.
Okay, what do you think David A-List Otunga needs to do now?
Simple. As the stronger man, he has to bring his power into this one now.
He could pin his opponent. And a kick out by Otunga at one.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Get ready, folks. Get ready. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Ooh.
Another stiff kick. He put all his weight behind that splash. Otunga's wobbling here. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kane. But I still don't see him giving up.
Incoming! How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. This is it. Here he goes. That superstar nails it.
Athletes seem to have tried everything in there.
He may get the 3 count from here. Brilliant. What are you looking at? There's the match right there. You want to talk about incredible high impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Close.
Oh, yeah. That was about as far from an even match as you could get.
I hope he's enjoying fights.